Good evening, everybody.
My name is Vinod Kumar. I am the founder of VJ Traders from Bangalore. Our team is expert in customized machinery in packaging industry. So we develop step-up electrical power generation system using multiple sources as input connection and applied for patent. During production time, we faced irregular power supply. So we had the idea of developing a no-fuel power generator system and started developing this project to be cost-effective, self-reliable, and renewable energy. So we developed this step-up electrical power generation system and demonstrated this prototype model in Assam Public Health Engineering Department, Kaziranga National Park, and Agriculture Marketing Board. Currently, we are developing a 25 kVA step-up electrical power generation system with a new power transmission and cooling system and digital power supply system, which will replace UPS in future. So we will apply more patents for developing more upgradation of technology in future. So there is no risk to invest in our technology. When we compare a solar power generation system, which requires 5 acres of land and a 7 crore investment per megawatt, while our step-up electrical power generation system requires 10 crores and 0.25 acres of land, including. So the recovery of investment in step-up electrical power generation system will be 5 years, while comparing to solar power generation system is 25 years. So this is very good for the investor who uses this technology and for other banker in sector who can give loans for the end users. Government of India and the scheme Making in India policy strongly emphasizes all states to implement 70% of the renewable energy in further energy sector. We need 10 crore fund equity basis at 50% return to develop this technology and commercialization. Since it's a unique technology, market return growth will be about 20x in 5 years. We have a specialized team in marketing this technology, so we have an advisor in Northeast region. Since the Northeast region, the radiation required for solar power generation system is low. It's 4.5 while the solar power generation required 7.5 radiation. So this system is highly appreciated by government agencies in that region, and they have given and they have asked for a quote for a 10 megawatt power supply system and for a distribution system and 15 kVA no fuel power generator system for 100 units. So we strongly believe ourselves and the investor who invest in our technology will get good returns. Our technology revolutionizes the world in renewable energy technology in future. I developed the prototype of 15 kVA. So I had more than 1.5 years. So there is more than human resource expense and all that will be 80%.